I've made a lot of new friends. Love my RA. People are really friendly. The food's great. Classes aren't too bad. So initially, I was actually accepted into a school in Nashville that I wanted to go to, but I had scholarships here. It was closer to home, and I'm really familiar with the campus, so I just decided to stay here. Okay, so my favorite class right now would be Mass Comm because it's more directed towards my major, which would be advertising and PR. So, and I love the teacher. He's awesome. With my career, I feel like every business, in order to succeed, needs good advertising. So there's always going to be a need for my major.